Hello, my people. I'm back again. It is very, very, very unfortunate what's really going on. All these stories are going on. It's really, really, very bad about all these stories. Even some people, they just frame that Master Nnamdi Kanu was caught with a woman. My dear people, this is a man who was going on a spiritual journey. 150 days of fasting and prayer. Today is the 32nd day or 33rd day. A man who is going on prayer does not meet a woman. It's impossible. All Christians know that when you're fasting and prayer, you don't stay with a woman. The next thing, there's a circulation of a picture that I saw 10 years ago. 10 years ago. A picture of him and his wife. Just couples can stay together and snap pictures. We're in the modern world, man. We're in the modern world. You can do anything. The next thing, they started circulating just to tarnish his image. Did they know whom they're tarnishing his image? He has gone past that level. And this generation has gone past that level. They have gone past that level of tarnishing Master Nnamdi Kanu's image, sharing picture up and down of him and his wife. It's a shameful thing. Now, we can all know there is a serious evil agenda to conquer everyone in that country, to intimidate people. No freedom of speech. Anybody that talked, they picked him up. Anybody that talked, they picked him up. And so what? Holding Master Nnamdi Kanu is not going to stop anything. This generation, everybody's Master Nnamdi Kanu. We are even Mrs. Master Nnamdi Kanu. Master Nnamdi Kanu is marrying every Biafran woman. Every Biafran woman is Mrs. Nnamdi Kanu. Every Biafran woman that loves freedom and want freedom for their future children and generations to come. We are all called Mrs. Nnamdi Kanu. That's our new name. So if you don't answer Mrs. Nnamdi Kanu, I'm sorry for you. Then you have to go and marry Fulani. This time around, all of us. Now this is a father, he's a grandfather, and he's our husband. We will all stand for him because of the future of our children. We can't be intimidated. We cannot be intimidated because all our kids, those who have British passport, you can't go anywhere anymore. You are not safe. You are not safe. We hear of a German boy that was shot by Nigerian soldier today. What has come out of it? Just like that. What has come out of it? So you go to Nigeria, they just shoot you and go free. It's got to stop. This generation, it's got to stop. It's got to stop in Nigeria. It must stop. So I'm telling everybody, woman, to stand up. Mothers, everybody must stand up. Sisters, we must stand up. Enough is enough. My lovely people, enough is enough. This generation will not take it. We will not take it. We cover him.